Why do we care about missing data? Let's talk through a couple of points as to why we should care about missing data before we complete an analysis using that data. One of the more basic reasons we might care about missing data is that some statistical algorithms just won't work if there are values missing from the data. Obviously, we can't move forward with an analysis if the process we're using won't get us to the end result. So in those cases, we just have to deal with the missing data. A second more subtle reason is that missing items can add bias to a model. Now, the term bias in statistics refers to the tendency of an analysis to either over or underestimate the values of that specific field or parameter. In other words, if bias is present, it could push the model results higher or lower depending on how much bias there is in one of the variables we're using. For example, in our hypothetical survey, where one of the questions is related to age, many older respondents might be hesitant to give their age. And if we could actually know what the real ages of the respondents are, then we would have a more accurate picture. And one of the facts we would find is that the average age of the respondents is really 44.5. But without the real data there, we would be working with an average age of 40. Depending what our business question and analysis was trying to solve, we would be creating downward bias that is biased towards a younger demographic in our analytic model. This could affect our results, and more importantly, the business decisions could be made on inaccurate modeling. As a side note, if you'd like more information on the various ways a model process can be affected by bias, take a look at these links.